In previous chapter, we saw a question, 5 minus 9. So to solve this question, so we already know from the class 5 that this is a question of A minus B, and when there is no sign, it means it's a plus sign. So similarly, it is a plus 5 minus 9. And how to solve it? So different signs subtract from higher to lower number. So higher number is 9 and lower number is 5. So 9 minus 5 is 4, and put the sign of higher number. So higher number is minus, has a sign of minus. So this is the answer. Now to represent that on the number line. So we saw a number line on the right hand side from here. Now the number line will extend on the left hand side with the numbers, negative numbers going on like this, and the positive numbers are going like this. So this is a minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, like this one. Just like it is plus numbers which are on the right hand side after the 0. So how to do this question? So you will start from 0, and this 5 means it's a plus 5. So you will go 5, start from here and move up to 5 number. Now you have to subtract. It means you have to go back on the left hand side. So go back 9 numbers. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So reach up to here. So move to 5, then subtract 9. Now what is the answer? The answer is, now count from 0. This is the answer, minus 4. So this is the way you can solve this question on the number line. But the negative numbers, these are called the negative numbers. So negative numbers has the opposite meaning as compared to positive numbers. So negative numbers have opposite meaning as compared to positive number. That is, we know that 5 is greater than 4. But minus 5 is less than minus 4. So the power of the number, the power means strength of the number, keeps on decreasing as we go on the left side of the number line. So power or strength of number keeps on decreasing as we go on left side of the number line. So that's why minus 5, which is on the left side of minus 4, so its power is less. So here 5 is after 4, so its power is more. So 5 is greater than 4. Here 5 is less than, minus 5 is less than minus 4. So you must have heard about the negative numbers also somewhere in the TV, when you have heard that our temperature in Shimla is minus 4 degree centigrade. So what does that mean? So you must have heard about negative numbers like on TV. You must have heard that temperature of Shimla in winter is say minus 4 degree centigrade. So what does this mean? So this means that 0 degree centigrade is a normal temperature. Water, minus 4, it's ice, and any plus number, I mean negative number, it means there is a ice, lake is frozen or everywhere there is a snow, and positive number means it's a hot, water is hot. So 0 degree centigrade means water is normal, negative degree centigrade means water is frozen, that is ice, and positive degree centigrade means water is hot. So this is the practical meaning of the negative numbers and positive numbers, which you can see in your normal life. It is not related to slightly mathematics, but it's a general day-to-day life. You must have heard about the negative numbers. So let's talk more about the negative numbers in the next chapter.